my hands to the Lord. Come on, sisters. Lift your hands now like this. Come on.
Oh, praise Him.
Brothers.
Jesus. Jesus.
Come on, sisters. You sing.
Oh, praise Him.
All the brothers. Come on now.
Jesus.
I can hear you a bit louder. Come on now, everybody.
Oh, praise Him. Jesus.
Everybody sing together now.
Jesus.
Come on, brothers. Lift your hands.
Oh, praise.
Begin this time, may we reverently sign ourselves once again. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, may we just bow our heads. Let's turn to the Lord. Lord Jesus, we want to thank and praise you for bringing us together in this place, Lord. It is not by chance. It is not by fluke. It is not by any coincidence, but by divine providence you have caused us to be in this place together. You have made a way for us to come in this place, Lord. Because you are a God of purpose and plan, and you have a plan and purpose for our lives. Right at the outset, we want to surrender ourselves to you, Lord. We give you our hearts, we give you our minds, we surrender these days of divine grace and power in your hands. And we ask you to come and have your way in us. Come and accomplish your purposes and your plans. We surrender ourselves, Lord, as we come to shout out praises to your name. As we come, Lord God, to bow and worship at your mercy seat, at your feet. We ask you, Lord God, come and transform us from the inside out. That not our will, but your will be done, Lord. For all that you are doing, and all that you're going to continue to do in and through our lives in these days, we want to lift our voices and praise you. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. Glory and honor to your name, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Come on, lift your voices now. And let there be shouts of praise. Jesus, praise your holy name. You are the King of kings. You are the Lord of lords. And we give you our hearts. We give you our lives. Jesus, Son of the Most High Living God, we come in your presence to exalt you, to love you, to glorify you. Jesus, because you alone are worthy of all our praises. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Praise the Lord. You know, whenever we come before the Lord, there's a divine exchange that takes place. He takes all of our burdens and all our pain and all our suffering, and he says, take from me my joy. Take from me my rest and my love. And we have to come right at this outset to have the divine exchange with the Lord. Praise the Lord. Come, let me see you clap your hands to the Lord. Every clap is a clap offering to the Lord Jesus. But most importantly is your smile. Let me see you smiling. Come on now. Look at the person next to you. See if they are smiling. I'm going to ask our sisters who are going to help us in the action to the song. Yeah. I'm trading. Here we go.
I'm trading my sorrow.
Everybody, come on.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, yes,
sisters are doing these actions so beautifully. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And you're all looking at her doing the action, but nobody's doing the action. Very few of y'all are doing the actions. So I'm going to show you together. Everybody do this. I'm trading all my sorrows. I'm trading all my shame. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. Amen. And then we sing, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. Now we are the army of the Lord. So we will march and we will sing, yes, Lord. All right. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. All right. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let's go. Come on, let me see you lift your hands. Lift your hands to Jesus. Yeah. Here we go.
Now I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my shame. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord.
Amen. I'm trading all my sickness.
I'm trading my sickness.
All my pain.
I'm trading my pain.
I'm laying them down.
I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord.
What do we say now? Here we go.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes.
I can hear you. Come on, shout it out.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. Amen.
One more time, we say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Now you clap and sing.
Rest but not grasp. Persecute and not abandon. Turn down but not destroy. Bless beyond the curse. For his throne is in yours. Joy is gonna be my strength. Though the sorrows may last for a while, the joy comes with the morning. I'm trading my sorrow.
Yes, Lord. You sing it. When we begin to praise the Lord, Scripture says that when we lift Jesus, He will draw all men unto himself. And as we begin to praise, there is an invisible throne that is created of praise right up in this place. The praises that come from our hearts. Hallelujah. And the Lord says that he comes and he resides. He is enthroned on the praises of his people. It is like coming and putting a garland of praise on the Lord Jesus when we lift our hands and we begin to lift our voices and praise the Lord. There is great healing and there is great power when we praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know, the psalmist says that to sing, shout, clap your hands, dance unto the Lord and make a joyful noise to Jesus. But also says that we must come with joy. Joy, which means that we come with our smiles, we come with our beautiful faces, the faces that God has made us, and he's made us unique and beautiful. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
so
Lord.
Let us come and let's rejoice in our Lord Jesus. How many of you know this song, Chada? How many of you, let me just see your hands. Amen. So we're going to rejoice in this song. It's a beautiful song, but we want to really mean every word we sing to the Lord. Hallelujah. So can I have just a few of my sisters also there, though you put your hands up. Can you also come up here in front and show the action? Beautiful. Come on, let me see you clap your hands, everybody. Come on. Now. Tell the world.
Tell the world about a colorful rainbow. Tell the world about the birds that fly. Tell the world about the deep blue ocean. Tell the world about the clear blue sky. Cha 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 cha.
Okay, now all of y'all are looking at them, but we all have to do the actions together. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The meaning why we do is we want to express our words, not just only with our voices, but with all our strength and with all our physical bodies and our expression from the outward. Hallelujah. So we want to give the Lord everything, to love the Lord with all our hearts, with all our mind, and with all our strength. Praise the Lord.
Tell the world about the colorful rainbow. Tell the world about the birds that fly. Tell the world about the deep blue ocean. Tell the world about the clear blue sky. Cha 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 cha.
It's such a joy to praise and thank the Lord. Amen. St. Augustine says that when we sing, we pray twice. And when we do with action, I think we pray 4 times. Maybe just close our eyes for a second. And in our hearts, let us, as we close our eyes, let us open the eyes of faith. The Lord standing here in our midst, He rejoices with His children. The Bible says that He sings over His bride. As we are singing, the Lord sings with us. He rejoices with us. Just take this moment in your heart to thank the Lord Jesus. Thank the Lord for His love, His mercy. A God who never leaves us nor forsakes us. And in this time, especially, we want to thank the Lord for all the struggles we are going with. Just bring to the Lord right now all the struggles, the pain maybe you're experiencing in your life. Maybe because of a relationship, maybe a family situation, maybe your weakness that you're struggling with. But at this time, let us not fix our gaze and our focus on these situations, but offer them to the Lord. As we fix our gaze on Him, look at Jesus. He is the God of the impossible, the God of every circumstance and situation in our lives. Lord, we come to thank You and praise You for Your steadfast love, Your everlasting love, Your forgiving love, Your merciful love, Your enduring love, Your patient love. We ask You, Lord, that as we praise You and we lift Your name on high, come. Come and have Your way in us. We come with a grateful heart, with our hearts and our minds and our lives stretched out before You, Lord God. And we come to thank You and praise You for You. For You in our lives. And right now for You in this place. As we come before You to thank You, Lord God. Have Your way in us.
Sin and my shame, You took my sickness. So lift our hands and sing to Him.
With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I'll bless Your name.
With a grateful heart,
with a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I'll bless Your name. Thank You. I just wanna thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. I just wanna thank You, Lord.
With a grateful heart, you sing it. Come on.
With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm,
once again, with a grateful heart,
with a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I'll bless Your name. Thank You, Lord. I just want to thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. I just want to thank You, Lord.
Thank You, Lord.
Thank You, Lord.
I just want to thank You, Lord.
I just want to thank You, Lord.
For the last time, you sing, come on. Hallelujah. Praise You, Jesus. Praise You, Lord. As the music plays, just begin to lift your voice and praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank You, Jesus. We come in the grateful heart. We come in the song of praise for Your presence, Lord. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. You are the resurrection and the life. You are the bread of life, Lord God. There is none like You, Jesus, the God of the impossible, the God of every circumstance and situations in our lives. We thank You for Your grace. We thank You for Your love and Your mercy, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are my healer. You are my deliverer, Lord God. You are my friend, my constant companion. Thank You, Lord God, that You never leave me nor forsake me. I thank You, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory and honor to Your name, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank You, Lord. Just the voices you sing, thank You, Lord, to the Lord Jesus. Just lift your hands to Him. Just close your eyes. Just look at Jesus. And we'll all just sing from the depth of our hearts, meaning every word to Jesus.
Thank You, Lord.
Come on, you sing it.
I just wanna thank You, Lord.
Come on, you lift your voice and sing.
Thank You, Lord. I just wanna thank You, Lord.
Just one more time, thank You, Lord.
Thank You, Lord. I just wanna
thank You, Lord God. Thank You that right now, Lord God, You are ministering to our hearts as You delight in our praises. Truly, there is none like You, Lord God. If there is a name that we can give our struggles, if there is a name that we can give that sickness, if there is that name that I can give to that problem, we know that there is a greater name than every other name, and that name is Jesus. You are the God of the impossible, a God who turns water into wine, who raises the dead to life, a God who gives us new life. We come to You, Lord God, as we bless You, that You alone are greater than every other resource, every other source that is there in this world. You are the source of all life. Thank You, Jesus. Praise You, Lord.